Albert was the most unique manager we've ever had because he managed the most unique individual in the history of the business.
What better man to guide the career of the Undertaker than Paul Bearer?
He was Percy Pringle down in Texas and had been a manager and a very successful one for many years, so he knew the art of how to manage.
Ravishing Rick Rude. At his side is his manager, Percy Pringle.
That's me!
Paul Bearer was a mortician by trade.
I welcome you into my parlor.
As a kid, the white face, the dark hair, it scared me before The Undertaker came out. And The Undertaker came out, and I was hiding underneath the covers.
When the lights come on, the beat still remains. Strength inside, glory to gain. The shades of light merge into one as the broken skies clear from the sun. We're the same, you and I. See through and knowing why. Give me a chance, give me the time. Get in the game.
I really feel that Paul Bearer had a great deal to do with the success of The Undertaker. It was just perfect. And with the urn, the ashes.
And he had that high, shrivelly voice.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Oh, yes!
When the lights come.
He loved his role. He loves The Undertaker. It just worked for him.
Paul Bearer is the catalyst behind this fire.
Kane is alive, Undertaker!
That's a testament to how good Paul Bearer was. Whoever he was with is automatically legitimized.
He added a great deal to us. I guess he was probably the most unique manager in the history of the business.
Rest in peace.